Published, 11:40 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 9th of April 2019. Updated, 11:52 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 9th of April 2019. Great British Bake Off stars enjoyed a reunion over the weekend as former fan favorite Martha Collison married her long-term partner Michael Haywood. Martha, 22, from Ascot, appeared in Series 5 of the program, and remains one of the youngest bakers to ever grace the tent. She was just 17 when she made it to the quarterfinal of the show in 2014, and is still close friends with her former competitors. Fellow stars included series winner Nancy Birtwistle and finalist Richard Burr, alongside Chetna McCann, Claire Goodwin, Ian Waters, and Weezer and Zegwu, Diana Beard and Kate Henry, as well as being in attendance at her wedding. They also helped fill an incredible cake table with exceptional bakes. Martha Collison's fellow bakers from the Great British Bake Off Series 5 joined her to celebrate her wedding to long-term partner Michael Haywood. The happy couple were gifted an incredible table of bakes from Martha's fellow contestants, pictured here, cutting one of their cakes, watched by Ian, Richard, and Weezer and Kate. Several showcased incredible bakes as gifts to the couple, which were presented at the wedding on a show-stopping cake table, while neither of the judges from the series, Paul Hollywood or Mary Berry, were in attendance. Richard Parr revealed that the latter had sent the couple a lovely message. The loved-up couple celebrated their big day at Sullington Manor Farm, a beautiful barn-style wedding venue in Sussex, which was decorated with hanging fairy lights and Polaroid photographs of the couple. Martha's fellow bakers made this incredible table of cakes for her big day, and were overjoyed to celebrate with the young couple. The cast posed for photographs outside the wedding venue, and looked overjoyed to be there. Left to right, and Weezer and Zegwu, Richard Burr, winner Nancy Birtwistle, Ian Waters, Diana Beard, Chetna McCann, Claire Goodwin, and Kate Henry. In front, Martha Collison with Jordan Cox, Martha, 22, and new husband Michael having signing the wedding register. She reached the quarterfinals of the Bake Off in Series 5, at the age of 17. Series 5 winner Nancy Birtwistle alongside Lynn Waters, who became known for throwing his baked Alaska in the bin. Fellow baker Claire Goodwin opened up about the day on Instagram, writing, "At Martha Collison and at Bywood 27 wedding at the beautiful Sullington Manor Farm yesterday." She called the celebration a beautiful wedding that perfectly reflected the love these guys have both for each other and their faith. While acknowledging that she is not a woman of faith, she noted Martha and Michael's dedication to Christianity, writing, "When you have the privilege of being invited to share in another's way of life for a time, it is an honor to learn and experience. I took away from this an incredible sense of community and a sense of unwavering commitment." A close-up of the Bake Off's wedding cakes, which were carefully labeled. Among the treats were a princess cake, a lemon cake, a cardamom and white chocolate pistachio cake, a three-tier chocolate cake. Fellow bakers revealed an insight into their beautiful barn wedding, which featured a wooden stage and huge Michael and Martha illuminated signs. "Martha and Michael are a testament to how we should communicate with honor and love each other," she called the young couple's love infectious, and proving the Bake Off cast are still close, named the group fantastic friends. Fellow baker Chetna commented, "What a day. Having known at Martha Collison since she was 17, watching her get married to at Bywood 27 yesterday was just most lovely and beautiful, and even more special since we had the whole Bake Off family there to celebrate. Also an honor to make her cake with all the other bakers. Love each and every one of them." Chetna posed with the pudding table, which was labeled lovingly baked, and featured cakes from the Series 5 Bake Off contestants. Richard Burr shared this lovely snap of the happy couple, and called the event the wedding of the year, and series finalist Richard Burr called it the wedding of the year. Martha, who has released two cookbooks since her stint on the TV baking show, announced the marriage on her own Instagram, writing, "What a joyful day," proving how close the bakers are across their series. Contestants from other series were keen to congratulate the young couple. Recent winner Rahul Mandal commented, "Congratulations Martha," while Series 6 winner Nadia Hussain wrote, "Congratulations both of you XX." Series 4 winner Francis Quinn also told Martha, sending copious amounts of congratulations to you both.